I'm currently looking after 5 rescued stoat kits, and after a few months of rehabilitation, they're almost ready to be released. The stoats have grown from tiny vulnerable kits to healthy adolescents, and they're now raring to be let loose into the wild.